Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age. With some...
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Fight. All right, here we go. GSP gets touched by that leg kick attempt.
That one hurt.
Misses a huge hook to the head.
High-level MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by Perez. He lands the head kick. Oh! And really start to make these shots count. Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Back to his feet again, amazing. This could be it right here. Oh!
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Oh, absolutely one for the highlight reel right there. A tremendous kick to spell the end of the night for his opponent, and for him, I should say, but just caught him flush, full force, beautiful extension on the kick, and the fight was really over as soon as that one made contact. I'm not even sure he was conscious when he hit the canvas. Outstanding performance here tonight.
And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Ba-boom!
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout.